This is Dave. Dave wants to learn how to code. He's been told that Python is a good beginner language, but doesn't know where to start. Which resources are best for beginners? What kind of editor should he use? And where can he find someone to practice with? Enter Python Discord. At Python Discord, Dave can claim a help channel whenever he's stuck and get help from other developers. As his skills improve, he can join one of our coding events and work in a team to compete for prizes like hoodies and t-shirts. Now, meet Razorface 27. Razorface likes to troll Discord servers and call people noobs in order to make himself feel better. But how will this affect Dave's learning environment? At Python Discord, we pride ourselves on being a toxicity-free environment. Our huge team of moderators have a whole suite of tools to detect and punish bad behavior. Dave only has to send a message to the modmail bot, and Razorface will soon be completely annihilated. Hey Dave, did you know Python Discord has grown by over 50,000 users this year that were listed on python.org? Partnered with the rPython subreddit, or that we're members of the Discord partnership program. It's safe to say we've got all our ducks in a row. Our community fits the bill. We'll help you quack the code on programming.
What will you do without us?